Hey everybody, Cardboard Jesus with you, welcome. Time to do best number six. Come this way. Dude, I'll put three or four on the screen. I don't even care. Rizzo, I don't even care. Alright, we are going the maximum number 12 times. Maximum number 12 times. Oh, I still got to get that Inception break going. All right, this is for the promo spot. This is for a promotional spot, the $10,000 break credit giveaway. Full 12 times. Let's do this thing. Ten, 11, and 12. Okay, Daisy. Promo spot action. Okay. Twenty-nine. Slowly but surely we're getting there. Slowly but surely. All right, let me get everybody's list of teams up for them to see. What it is 50 people are going to end up in this promotion. Just like this when we had 30 people involved in this break. Yeah, Spectre went AZ card, man. So, one person gets chosen from the break. They get into the bigger deal. That bigger deal, one person, no AZ card, man. I've actually been busy. I haven't been uploading. I mean, you can go onto YouTube and, like, rewind, but I haven't been uploading them as I go. Sometimes I remember to, other times I do not. All right, so this is who everybody has. Pretty easy. Yeah, I mean, I'll get it up shortly, but I've never looked at it. What's up, man? What have you been up to, J. Clem? You've been in jail, hadn't you? No Dynasty Miller. I mean Bateson might have some when he gets back. I'm not 100% sure, but I think he might have some. Jay, I know that's not going to get you in jail, man. They ain't going to take you down with that garbage. Shakes is doing like his own deal right now. Vis-a-vis the box by itself, if you wanted it, is like $92, I believe, $92, something like that. You get four autographs out of it. I don't really sell anything by packs, but
Yeah, I mean, I think Shakes is breaking like afternoons, kind of like more afternoons than nights. But he's got his own little thing going on. Been doing it for a little bit. What vis-a-vis? So Jay, seriously, how are you doing? You doing good? Because it has been a little while. I'm glad to hear it, man. I am glad to hear it. Because if you weren't, there's gonna be some trouble. Dude, I'm doing all right. I mean, just Panini and Topps are not. Okay, there's 20. What's like 92 divided by 12? I mean, the one thing, like all of the autos that come out of here are on card. Like there's no sticker autos, which is a bane of the collector's existence. But dude, this is like for modern collecting, like this is a relatively moderately priced product. So yeah, you're lucky. Okay, but I want to know what 12 is. 7.6. So yes, I mean you're looking like $8 a pack. With the potential for an on-card autograph of somebody very fancy or famous or nothing. Which is why I don't ever really recommend buying by packs. Like, if you buy a box, you know you're going to get something out of it. All right, what do we got? Draft Jumbo is down to 17. I've done it once or twice. Vis-a-vis, I have done it once or twice. It's the only thing that does take a wee bit of time. What's up, M. Gibbs? How you doing? Yeah, it's all practice. I mean, really. We talking about practice? Because, I mean, there's a fine line of going, like, relatively quickly to get it done, but, you know, also being careful with your cards, because, I don't know, I mean, it's weird. Nobody wants to see you open them, so that'll make people go elsewhere. So you got to deal with some quickness. Try and still be a little bit entertaining while you're doing it. It is a crap ton of trash. Jay Clem, I'd have to look to see like what I could do for you, because I don't even know what I've opened so little of it that I'm not even 100% sure. And I don't even know that like my that my price is good, but give me one. Well, I mean it gets to that point. I mean, listen, these like Tops makes this. Oh no, that's what I'm saying, Jay. Like this, it would be like what is Jay's special price? Is what I'm saying. Nobody can forget the special those mystery packs. Things were loaded down. I think at this point, I'm just going to do them all. And we'll deal with it. We'll just go through them. Bang, 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 bang. Chickity bang, bang. Andrew, I am trying to get some 14, 15, and 15, 16. I was looking at some, like, not closeout deals, but just, like, at some distributor inventory today, and I didn't see any more 13, 14. But, I mean, really, the only basketball at this point I almost want to open is Spectra. I should really just specialize in Bowman Baseball, Spectra Basketball, and then I got to figure out a football. It's going to be a little bit harder since Panini doesn't. Well, vis-a-vis, thank you. I will be on tomorrow. Optics hard to get, though, is the problem. It's kind of a pain in the ass to open. Yeah, just do, or yeah, for that, just do contenders. Yeah, Andrew, listen, I mean, I'm in a weird little spot right now that there is just like nothing coming out, like nothing new on the horizon. I mean, that Plates and Patches is coming out. But, I mean, honestly, like, I mean, we were having, you know, release stuff, like, every other day for a while. Like, three things on some days. And now, all of a sudden, it's, you're getting it every, nothing's coming out for, like, a month. So I'm getting a little discouraged, a little, you know, like a little whiny bitchy about it, but just trying to stay the course, keep things, you know, grinding out, keeping what good stuff I can find to break while we wait for the goodness to come. All right, now I legitimately have to see what this vis-a-vis character is has got going on. Because how you even find this is mildly staggering to me. Let's, you know, F it. Julie's got to get some hours. Indians, Tyler Naquin, 203 out of 250. Green refractor autograph for the Red Sox, Sam Travis, 97 out of 99. Starting off with color, always a nice thing. Freddie Freeman refractor. Goldschmidt refractor. Chris Sale refractor. Hey! Finally pull one. It's been a long time coming. I've been waiting for you, my friend. Vlad. I know card size. I know Joey pulled one like out of a box I sent him. But I have yet to pull one. So now I pulled the Vlad. All right. Hot case. Trevor Story refractor. Moncada Atomic. And a Piscotty refractor. Cano refractor. Nice box so far. Riley Pint. Autograph Rockies. A green, a Guerrero, a Pint. What is numero quattro going to be? Arenado refractor. Kershaw refractor. De Leon Atomic. I mean, you know, okay, all right, okay, all right. How about Francisco Lindor? Lindor for the Indians. And a Bradley Zimmer refractor. You up for right now. Get you out of the way. Let's not. We ain't need to stab nobody right this second. Trey Turner refractor. It's weird. It's Henry Owens. But there is a sticker, like, you can, you can't see it through the camera, but it does, like, the sticker underneath is Henry Owens, too. That's funny. Andrew McCutchen refractor. Bumgardner refractor. Gary Sanchez Atomic. Moncada to 250. Padres, Anderson Espinoza. Yeah, I wonder if the number's the same underneath. Or if you get two of them. You know, like... Well, no. Scratch on the back, you dumbass. Aaron Judge refractor. Another Riley Pine for the Rockies. Sometimes you got to be extra careful, M. Gibbs. Sometimes you got to be extra careful. Mazzara refractor. Mirror image, Lester and Mott's Atomic. That one I will show the random for. Berrios refractor. Martes refractor. Dohers, Gavin Lux. Devers refractor. Sort of some of these are hard to see. Strongest man in all of baseball. 18 out of 50, Giancarlo Stanton. just the auto, Rizzo, just the green auto of Sam Travis, but no non-auto refractor. Cespedes refractor. The always difficult to pronounce, Yulieski Gurriel, I guess. Probably butchered it, but. And relatively difficult to hit. Sager refractor. Severino refractor. Austin Meadows cracked atomic. It's atomic, not cracked ice. Benintendi blue to 250. Ref Schneider refractor. Blue Jays Anthony Alford. Robinson Cano refractor. Arenado refractor. Zach Collins refractor. Too many dupes, man. Too many dupes. Gavin Lux, Dodgers. Come on, let's see some fresh faces. Like Anthony Banda for the Diamondbacks. He wears glasses, though, so that's always disconcerting. Fulmer refractor. Syndergaard blue. And a Yu Darvish refractor. Where is my water? Sorry, Rizzo. Let's fight through this. Brendan Rodgers refractor. Redemption. Noise. Best of 2016, Corey Sager. Nice pickup for the Dodgers. Syndergaard refractor. Cespedes refractor. Sager refractor. LA Kings fan, you're welcome, man. Hey, nice one for the Mariners. Kyle Lewis. Kyle Lewis, Mariners action. Yup, yup. So far, we have a pretty solid case. Although I have yet to see a not particularly solid case of this stuff. Severino refractor. Zach Collins to 50. Ref Schneider refractor. Will Myers refractor. Oh, shit. Oh. And I apologize for the cursing. Oh, dang. Oh, dang. Kate Acey, are you here? Kate Acey? Oh, snap. Sit down, my friend. Sit down. If I had the gloves, I'd get it. Hell, not even Swanson, my friend. Vlad, bitches. Vlad. Uno. E Uno. That is a big card. That is a big card. That is a real big card. Oh, goodness. Vlad Super, folks. Vlad Super. All right, I'm done tonight. That's it. Everything else tonight is just gravy. Oh! Kay Dacey, beautiful. Yeah! Pull a fancy one. That's what I'm talking about. Hey, I'll give you 60. Ichiro Refractor. It only goes up from here. Am I right? I know. Regis, I pulled like six. I waited for a reason. Kyle Lewis Refractor. Chris Sale Blue. Oh, that is a big boy card. Padres. Espinoza. Vis-a-vis, you missed what is probably one of the top three cards that you can get out of this entire product. Out of the entire thing. Is glorious. I don't know. Do you wait until baseball season? Do you grade it? I don't know. This bottom corner may be like a little bit. I don't necessarily think it goes 9.5. Well, either way, vis-a-vis, this is it. I'll show it to you. Only one of these in existence. Vlad Guerrero Jr. Kirilloff Refractor. Quantrill Padres. Yeah, dude, Vlad is, you're gonna get more than a G for Glad, for Vlad. Glasnow Refractor. Cracked Atomic DeGrom Ian Anderson. There's seriously not another one that exists on this earth. If Zobrist. The Lewis Super sold for just $1,000. Forget it. I don't even believe it. Rafael Devers. Correa to 50. Yeah, I mean, for nothing else, sit it up at 7,500 and see who jumps at it. Because there are Vlad collectors that are gonna want it. John Gray Refractor. A's AJ Puck. Yeah, Moncada as of a little bit has been down. I mean, could bounce back up, but I mean, Vlad hasn't had the chance to do poorly enough for people to not, you know, not crap on it. Donaldson Refractor. Maeda Atomic. Bogaerts Blue to 250. Anthony Alford, Blue Jays. Vis-a-vis. We're all going to check it out, man. We're all going to check it out. Dude, that's it. Ooh, Rara going on the bust train. I don't know enough to say one way or the other, frankly. An unnumbered atomic for $200. Dude, I'm telling you, those are the only two that I've seen that I've pulled out of this, out of six plus cases. Hey, Mirror Images, 18 out of 35, Scherzer and Giolito. And the aforementioned Giolito autograph style. Yeah, dude, for real. I mean, throw that. Dude, you're not a pest. You've asked questions. You've been positive. You haven't told me you're going to kill yourself if I didn't say hello to you, like has happened in some instances. Mateo Refractor. Yeah, for real. I mean, for real, throw that thing up for like $7,500 and just see who rolls with it. Mateo. Not today. Scherzer Refractor. Orange Parallel. The Orange Parallel of Henry Owens. Another double sticker for Henry Owens. And a Giolito Refractor. White Sox, Zach Collins. No, it says Orange Parallel underneath. Yeah, vis-a-vis, I mean, that's because, I mean, most people that show up here, like, know what they're getting into, or, you know, what, know, like, are looking for. They don't just happen upon it, and there have been some guys on Twitch and YouTube that have been not so pleasant. Not anywhere near as pleasant as you. Conforto Refractor. Diaz Refractor. Hernandez Atomic. Banda. Diamondbacks Autograph. I'm going to tweet that mofo out, son. Giancarlo Stanton Refractor. Scumbag Ryan Braun Refractor. Tampa Bay Rays. Blake Snell. Man, I don't care. I'm proud of the Vlad 101. I am proud of the Vlad Super. Whatever it sells for, I don't even care. I'm proud that I hit it. Frazier. Arcia Refractor. Another Gavin Lux. Number three. Dude, Cadace's a good dude all the way around. Marte Refractor. Swanson to 250. Almora Refractor. Carlos Rodon. At least by 30%. Mention it, Adonis. I'll kiss it even. Urias Refractor. I will straight put my lips all over it. Naquin Refractor. Reyes Atomic. Kirilov to 99. That's right, Ace Rip. It did. As soon as I left, the sign on the door that had said $10, she scribbled off the zero and put a 3. How did you know that it had gone up to 13? How did you know it went up to 13? Interesting. Diaz. Dude, I mean, it's been a long time since I've hit, like, a super of, like, significant name. I mean, all of the Bowman that I opened, all of the Bowman. All the Bowman. No super autos. 40 cases of it, probably, no super autos. Much less a Vlad. Altuve. Nice one for the Angels. 48 out of 99. Matt Tice. Nice one for the Angels. Berrios Refractor. Marte's Refractor. Davia. The Royals autograph. Dude, I super in Bowman 20. I don't know. Yes, yesterday I pulled 2 1-of-1s in 2 different products. If it's after 10 o'clock, dude, yes. I just gotta finish this. No, I send the rookies and the prospects, yes. Just not like the veteran, the vet base. Devers, Refractor, Correa Refractor. No, I mean, not an expert. I've opened a lot of it. So I know, like, what I'm looking for. It's 2016, so there's, like, a lot of other 2016 cards that, you know, I've seen, so the names are similar. Andrew McCutchen. I'm an expert on Soft Taco Supremes and beefy five-layer burritos. This is true. Diaz. And then, like, I mean, like, these guys know more about baseball and prospects and stuff than I'll ever know. So I learn from them. Gary Sanchez, Refractor. Bumgarner, Refractor. Schwarber, Atomic. Finish it off. Why not just finish it off with something else nice? Kirilloff. Dude, excellent case. Absolutely excellent case. Austin Meadows Refractor.
Oh no, I am also a bean burrito expert as well.
Okay, all of the mirror image cards were due all the same way. Left is odd, right is even. Left is odd, right is even. Number one, it's odd, so all of them, all the mirror images going to the left-hand side. LA Kings fan? No, thank you. Well, I mean, listen, for anybody that doesn't want to sit through the whole thing, which I can't imagine why you wouldn't want to, Kirilloff, excellent card. Diaz, Davia, a Tice to 99, excellent card. A Diaz Refractor, Rodon's not bad, Lux, Snell, Banda, Zach Collins, Owens Orange, not an easy pull. Mateo, Giolito rookie, not bad. Alford, Puck's good. Devers Refractor, Quantrill, Espinoza, Kyle Lewis Refractor, the Sager. I completely forgot about the Sager. Banda, Lux, Alford, Yuleski Refractor, another Lux. Riley Pint's good card, another Owens, another Espinoza, a Lindor, a pint of Vlad base to go along with the Vlad Super and a Travis to 99. But let's look at it again. Let's just look at it. 101. There you can kind of make out those swirly super signs. Ooh, you really can't grade it though. Cause that auto's gonna get a 9. They're not gonna give that auto a 10. So I mean it's gotta go as is, but still it's beautiful. It is just beautiful. Thank you, Kate Acey. It tastes like goodness. It tastes exactly like goodness. It's already in the sleeve in the top loader, so don't anybody get all crazy.